3 ways to potty train your dog. Number 1. Starting a consistent schedule. Having a consistent schedule for taking the dog out to use the bathroom can help them learn when it is appropriate to go potty. Number 2. Positive reinforcement. When the dog goes potty in the designated area, it should be rewarded with treats or praise. Number 3. Watching out for signs. Look for signs that your dog needs to go potty, such as sniffing around, circling, or whining. Please like and subscribe.